See, many times the acharyas, in case of Bhakti Vinod Thakur, or even in case of His Divine Grace Srila Prabhupada, apparently, listening, no? It's very clearly you have to understand. Apparently, it seems that they are indulged in worldly activities. Actually, it is in. He was a district magistrate. Within a day, how many cases he would solve, you know? The British also, lords would also surprise. And Prabhupada, in his days, he was a one of the best businessmen producing the Prayag Pharmacy, his own chemical, his own tonics. If you read the book, Mula Prakruti Devi Dasi Mataji's book, you hear the glories of Prabhupada. OBL Kapoor, the god brother of Prabhupada, disciple of Bhakti Siddhanta Sarasvati, he said that in the Prayagraj, he asked to Abhay, you make medicines, can you make a tonic for me? I am preparing for an interview. I'm studying and I'm preparing for a great job interview. I want some good tonic for my memory. And exactly Prabhupada made it within a few days. And with his all combinations. And he gave him. And OBL Kapoor, he took it. And after that, he had good result. Means the medicine affected. And he passed the interview with a high score and he got a very good job, something like that. And he was totally obliged to Prabhupada. And after some day he came back to Prabhupada in Allahabad, Prayag. And he said, Abhay, you have some secret medicine. You didn't give me that. What medicine you gave me, that was just helping me in a certain way externally to increase my memory power. But you have some very particular medicine by which you always remain blissful. So what is that medicine? You in any situation, you have family, you have balance, you have factory, you have shop. Business, you are traveling Delhi, Allahabad, so many places, Bombay. And Prabhupada jokingly said, somehow he just, because he is God brother, no? He said, I have not yet prepared. What you are asking, I have not yet prepared. That means it is in bracket understood that it will be distributed in 1966. So, why I am saying this, in the same way, I could not understand Bhakti Sarup Damodar Maharaj by hearing his scientific presentation, by reading his books. What kind of, always absorbed in science and science and science, it totally very difficult to understand. If you can't even understand his book. The one person when I was there in Pune, the only one person who could understand the dialogues, the writings of Maharaj is Chaitanya Charan Prabhu, the spiritual scientist. Otherwise, no one can even understand. So externally, it appears that a devotee, I gave you example of Bhakti Vinod Thakur, Prabhupada and Sarup Damodar Maharaj. Externally, it appears that it is a science but should not misunderstand or mistake the way he departs in his last days. Remembering the Radha Krishna's pastimes and Rasa pastimes. And then his body was brought to Radhakund. So externally he was a scientist, pakka scientist. You will not hear a single word of Krishna or Rama in his lecture, except molecules, protons, chemicals and everything. Now you tell me, how can such a person be fully Krishna conscious? You are seeing Radha Krishna even the molecules and atom. Actually really Prabhu, therefore it's very difficult to understand. Vaishnavara Kriya Mudra. And then I had a lot of appreciation to Maharaj. Of course, I had a few interaction, some darshan of Maharaj in Vrindavan also. But understand, no? This concept we have to clearly understand.